Going again for beds. I think the loads are about right.
THQ.
Going for Hedge Secret. I was out of. I didn't even have enough for Mastermind.
Oh,
I've heard about this glitch. It's not like a sunshine glitch where the game crashes, right? It's just an audio glitch. The tell me it goes away. I think when you die.
Yeah.
580, maybe, yeah, maybe it was 480 or something. But... No way. Actually going to be back in the dock. get it. Bam. I'm doing much better. To cheat. Battle that with all its tricks and hardness. It's so poorly designed. It's so bad. You should never see that. like, what's literally the extent of the law that the speedrunning is, like, persecuting the white law.
Thank you.
mind again by quite a bit. Let's backtrack. But we're ahead, so.
Oh,
think it stuns enemies nearby. So I don't know why that you wouldn't pick that one. I know I'm gonna get wrecked by Mastermind, and I'm gonna lose everything. This game sucks, but at least, you know.
Scooby.
Carlos fight. This run's been really decent, except for last. This could be it, if I do it decent. Don't fail RBS or anything crazy. Snacks, I'm missing. They're over there, I can get them. Where is it gonna sleep? About PB, maybe? Sticking to the damn floor. I'm miserable. What other snacks are there that are easy to get?
Help, Scooby! This shark has a bigger appetite than mine!
Convenient snack.
Those buttons over there should take care of this guy! Try swinging for my legs, pal! Hold on, Raggy!
That's nice. Going to bed soon, I guess.
Ready, right?
Not doing it anymore. Pushing me forward.
Boogity boogity boogity.
Let's be
honest.
All 2 to 3 minutes, and thank you.
Why, that's positively shocking.
It's time to get to the bottom of this mystery.
I get it.
Come on, gang. Let's see who the mastermind really is.
Wait, Fred. Like, I think I know who this guy really is. It's that spooky groundskeeper, right?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Blame the spooky groundskeeper. It's always the spooky groundskeeper. What do you people have against groundskeepers? Some detectives. Why don't you just say the butler did it? But no, it's always got to be the groundskeeper, don't it? Anytime some ghost scares somebody off a well-kept lawn, it's just got to be the groundskeeper. Like we couldn't just put up a sign that says, keep off the grass. Nah, I'll just get myself a big old rubber monster suit.
As I was saying, let's see who the mastermind really is.
It's Professor Alexander Graham!
Oh, me? Oh, my.
Uncle Alexander? I don't believe it.
I knew it all the time.
Something just doesn't add up. If you ask me, someone's playing a nasty trick. A trick of the light. Wow! That was just another hologram. Holly! What are you doing there?
Zoinks! But Holly's right, huh?
Wrong, Shaggy. That Holly was just another hologram. The real Holly has been the mastermind the entire time. Think about the clues.
Remember how Holly said she followed all of our cases? Only she'd know enough about our old foes to program holograms of them.
And I noticed how she passed through that rail near the secret lab.
By setting up a hologram of herself when the mastermind was around, she'd have the perfect alibi.
But what I don't get is how she got the professor here. In a mastermind costume, no less.
Well, that's simple. She used my patent-pending, dressed for supper, suck-you-upper. I spent so much time in the lab that I built a device that could get me dressed and to the front door in seconds. That way I can...
be on time to pay the pizza delivery man!
Exactly! Ruby!
Holly must have used it to get here ahead of us and switch places with her uncle.
Who she'd already stuffed up there.
It was very uncomfortable, let me tell you.
Like, and don't forget the most important clue of all. Hologram. Get it? Hologram. I feel me.
But why, Holly? Why go through all of this?
You guys would have caught my uncle, and when he was sent to jail, I'd steal his super hologram invention and claim I came up with it myself. I would have made a fortune, too.
It was a good plan.
Yeah, and I would have gotten away with it, too, if not for you meddling kids and your pesky dog.
Huh? Here, Professor, let me help you.
Oh, thank you, kids. I don't know how to repay you.
Well, all these vittles are a great start. Hey!
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
I'm done. What do you want? What? Yeah.
Scooby.
I know. Done.
I don't know.
Okay, guys.
What do you know?
I know. Please. Oh, shit. It spawned inside of it. That's why. Well, whatever. Still up.